Hey everyone, it's Kim, Angel Dream Crafts, and I'm here with a very exciting announcement. And I just put this here so you had something to look at. This is a canvas that I had previously made. I have a very exciting announcement, and I am going to be joining the White Rose Crafts design team. And I'm super excited about this. They have the most amazing products in their store. They have paper. They even have lemon craft paper because I know there's a lot of people who love lemon craft, and they have lemon craft paper in their store. They have the Tim Holtz Distress Oxides in the store. They have all kinds of inks. They have stencils. They have stamps. You name it, they have it. It's amazing the selection that they have in their store for paper crafting and for mixed media. Well, for any kind of crafting, really. As you know, mixed media is my other love besides doing shabby chic work. And I am very excited to be able to stretch my crafty wings with White Rose and work with some of their products. They also do kits as well, like card kits. So for all of you who are paper crafters out there, it's definitely a place you're going to want to check out. I will have the link, like I said, in the description box for White Rose Crafts. So I hope that you will all go over and check out the store because you will be amazed at the prices as well as what is in the store. Texture paste, just lots of great stuff. Lots of great stuff. So definitely go over and check it out for yourself, guys. I'm super, super excited. And there's some very talented ladies on the team as well. So I'm looking forward to getting to know everybody better on the team and to be able to work with all of the fantastic products that White Rose Craft sells in their store. So next month in October, you will be seeing me working with my DT box. When it arrives, I will be doing an unboxing video so you can see all the goodies. And then I will be doing my projects and sharing them with you guys. So very exciting time for me. I'm so happy to be part of this team, and I'm really looking forward to sharing everything with you all. So thank you all for watching, and go and check out the link in the description box for White Rose Crafts. Thanks, everybody. Bye.